not look good his first two times up. And lines it toward the left center field. Got that's going to get to the wall. Jones will score. Russell Martin is waved home. The big ball rips it into the gap, and we're tied up in the seventh inning. And now Travis Snyder. And he lines it toward right field. Back is Hunter. And it is over his head. This will bring home Pedro Alvarez. Can you believe this? Alvarez will score. And the Buckles take the lead. Just like that. Wow. Incredible. Incredible. And the squeeze is on. And it's down. And they score. And Mercer's safe. Suicide squeeze and lead it 5-3.